The Mississippi Valley Regional Blood Center has a new tool in its arsenal, two custom mobile donation units. They were designed and built by U.S. Adventure RV over the past 4 months. The company held an open house and blood drive event today in Davenport to show off these trailers. They include two screening rooms, four donor beds, a refreshment area, and solar panels. A spokesman for the blood center tells us this makes it convenient for people to donate.
It really is for us about giving us that flexibility in our operations and to be able to go places and hold blood drives that might not have a room, you know, a conference facility or a gymnasium or a space where we can move in with our donor beds. With a unit like this, we bring the blood center to the blood drive post.
And the solar panels will also save costs on running a generator in inclement weather.